Morrill is a humble, down-to-earth gentleman who loves his country.
He's a big thinker. He's kind of taught us that there's nothing that you can't do if you really want to do it.
He's proud, and he's anything you can think of that's patriotic.
He's instilled that in us for forever.
I think he's very compassionate.
He sets the pace for all of us.
You are not just a wreath maker from Maine.
When he gets something in his mind, he's a doer.
True patriot, true American.
He's started this thing that's just kind of snowballed into this giant community.
He spreads the message that freedom isn't free.
It actually makes you step back and think what he's done has really made a difference to a lot of people, and everyone has their own story.
Wreaths Across America has helped me to heal wounds as a veteran that I knew that I had and ones that I didn't know I even had. Without this program, I think I would be lost.
I had been in a really bad place for a few years, and I think the healing began for us that day when they came and stood at our son's grave with us.
Your commitment to this mission of remember, honor, and teach for the past 30 years is and has been amazing.
You have changed the way this country remembers and honors our nation's blood and treasure and their families, as well as teaching our children how to love this country one veteran at a time.
I'm so grateful that there is somebody who took it into their hands so those people will not be forgotten.
Organizations like Wreaths Across America have helped the Vietnam veteran, especially, become honored in more ways than one.
Congratulations on 30 years of placing wreaths in Arlington.
We appreciate everything you do for Wreaths Across America and our fallen hero. Thank you so much.
Thank you for allowing us to remember, honor, and teach and share with the world.
You've made a difference in our lives, all three generations, and for countless generations to come.
But I am delighted that you started a cause encouraging everyone to remember the fallen soldiers, sailors, Marines, airmen, and guardsmen who made the ultimate sacrifice.
Congratulations on 30 years. It's amazing everything you do for our veterans and their families.
With your vision and your hope to unite America in support of our veterans, you brought an industry together, and it's one of our most proud things that we can do every year to haul the wreaths all across this country, actually all across this world.
It has made a major impact on my life. I live it every day. Thank you for that opportunity.
You've done so much to make my life easier and make me feel better. Thank you so much.
Not only are you my personal hero, you are truly an American hero. You have made the world a better place.
I was so struck by his quiet confidence.
Thank you, Morrill, for always believing there's nothing that's not possible.
Thank you, Morrill, for everything that you have done for me. You have certainly made me a better person and a better man.
Thank you for all you do to remember our veterans.
I thank you for being a friend, and I appreciate you Karen, bring us in as part of your family.
You and my grandmother exemplified exactly what it meant to honor the fallen, not through vague words, but concrete action. That is something I will always be grateful for. Keep it up.
They're good, genuine people, and we need more Morrill Worcesters and more Karen Worcesters in this world.
So on behalf of all of us, thank you, Morrill.
Thank you, Morrill.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Morrill.
Thank you, Morrill.
Thank you, Morrill.
Thank you.
Thank you, Grampy.
Thank you, Grampy.
Thank you, Grampy.